कहाँ से निकल के आ रहे थे? अरे लेट्स डू दिस, आई नो यू गाइस हैव बीन वेटिंग फॉर दिस फॉर वेरी लॉन्ग मंथ्स. For those who don't know how giveaways happen on my channel, what I do is instead of asking people to like subscribe to me or you know follow me and basically luring people to join my channel with the giveaways, I wanted to do it a little different, in fact a lot different. So I put a giveaway in a different way. Does it make sense? So what I do is when I go on trips, before going on trip, I upload a video asking you guys to guess where I am going next. I leave you hints, obviously I leave you hints because it could be very random if I just ask you like that. And then when I come back from the trip, I look at the answers and I decide the giveaway winner. So that's what we'll do. This happened 6 months ago, I know, when I was flying to USA to ride motorcycle and explore USA. So I asked this question and I gave you a couple of hints. We're gonna just go see the answers and decide the winner. So for this giveaway, one of these cameras, not this one, obviously this one I've like opened up and used it. We used it in the Gundikota trip, the vlogs of which you will see. I'll link like a playlist in the description. You can see the vlogs. And then you took it on your personal trip to Lonavala, right? उधर है
महाबलेश्वर लवासा.
कितना टेंथर है तू कैमरे के सामने. He's got some footage. I'll see if I can copy the footage from him. And so what I want to know is this a good cam then?
Yeah.
So this is a good cam. Yasin says this is a good cam. I was actually very surprised the early morning shot that I took in Gundikota, the sunrise and the inside the cave. There was literally no light inside the cave, like very small here and there. You know, just to give bare minimum visibility, and it actually did very well. In fact, my GoPro Hero 2, the one which I was using earlier, that wouldn't have shot that well in the low light. So I was quite impressed. Interface is a little, it takes a little getting used to, but it's like there's no external mic support. Let me just put it that way. There's no external mic support. And it comes in 7 colors. So now we'll read through the few answers and pick the winner. But before that, I want you guys to go and do something. Yasin, tera phone dekh kar. This is important. Go to my channel, and even if you've hit the subscribe button, like if you're subscribed and the bell is still rung, what I want you to do is just unring the bell and ring it back again. Do that. This is very important, simply because you know, I know I've not been vlogging for like 3 months since I came back from US, and even in like early this year I was not vlogging for 2 months. What has happened is YouTube has stopped sending my notifications properly. It only sends to like very, very small percentage of my, you know, the whole, I know you cannot see my subscriber count, but still it's a very small percentage of that is being sent, and only them are coming back to watch my videos. So to get around that, this is a way you can help out. So that you don't miss my next videos. Okay, let's just read the comments now. We're gonna read a couple of comments because not everybody could win it, only one winner. So you will get to choose either black or white camera, it's up to you. Yellow you can't choose because yellow is taken away by Yasin. There okay. Right, so you know, but I like the answers really, you know, they were really good. You will see when we read them up. So I had like two questions, right? Where am I going? And what are the colors available on this? Forget the colors wala. I'm gonna read the where am I going part. Actually, I was surprised that a lot of people could guess it right. They guessed Seattle, Washington, USA. But a lot of people also guessed it wrong. Small mistake. It's Washington State. It's not Washington, D.C. Washington, D.C. is taraf hai USA ke. Washington State is taraf hai. Bahut bada faasla hai. DC is like, Washington DC is like a city, okay, it's like a tourist place. Washington State is where the mountains are, the Cascade regions are, the less explored places are. And when I When I put the video, I said think different. So yeah, that was one of the small two letters that costed a lot of people. I don't know, they put DC instead of just Washington State or Washington. That would have been good. But let's see a couple of answers. Ek to Bengali mein hai. It will take me like 3 hours to read that text. I can read it, but I'm like really slow at reading. I can talk very fluently, but very slow at reading. Mr. Shamon, you're going to Seattle, Washington, North America. Wow, it was very specific. Where the Space Needle Tower, yes, that was one of the hints that I showed, is nearby to Snoqualmie Falls, which also I showed in the hint. I was surprised they could, identify the falls. Iska matlab kya pata hai? Mera audience smart hai. Mera audience mein IQ level zyada hai. He also mentioned Blewett Pass, or anything like nearby mountains like Mount Pilchuck or Mount Baker. Sadly, those were the two mountains I missed. If I go back next time, I'll do it. But the rest of the mountains I'm done. There's somebody who wrote Ladakh. Where is that comment? Both common hai. Like ek mountain dikhaya tha main, which was like Mount Rainier. But us pe ice tha, to it was like ice hai, bike hai, to shayad Ladakh hi jayega. It was think different. So this was another answer. Datla Ravindra Verma, he wrote hashtag where is HBB next. To the long beautiful roads of the Cascade Ranges. Ab usko link, ye hint kahan se mila ke main Cascade Ranges ja raha hu. Washington Backcountry Discovery Route, scenic route across Washington State to Oregon to Canada. Okay, I did not go to Canada. Through the Cascade Mountain, the 600 mile route, which was, I like the way he wrote it. He kind of understood that it is the Cascade Range, it is the Washington State. But the route I took was a little different. It was a very well written comment, this one also. I took like a 2000 mile trip this time, and when the videos come out you will see they are epic. The drone shots are epic. Like the whole trip was epic except that one bad experience, which was like okay. The comparing the whole trip, that one experience which will be there in the vlog. Saran PS, his answer he picked up from my Instagram story where I posted the first pic, like I think a couple of days after I landed there. I posted a pic of Pink Elephant Wash. It's one of the most taken pics of Seattle, so that's how I figured out I'm in Seattle and all. Which also means you should follow me on Instagram. That's also where you can get hints whenever I put a video saying where am I going next. Jaldi bhagne ka next 2-3 din mein aisa Instagram mein dekhne ka, wapas aake answer likh dene ka. There was one of these answers. Ye pad raha tu Czechoslovakia kahan se aaya re answer Famke Theron. I love the answer, but sadly I was not going there. Czechoslovakia, maybe someday. One of the best answers though, you wanna read this? Amay Paradkar, who actually won the last giveaway, but you have not sent me the message yet. That was, I think, the ride-on charger, ya kaun sa yaad nahi hai. Just go to the old video where I did 3 giveaways in the same video. Like, I announced 3 giveaway winners in the same video. I see, matlab late karke. But read this answer.
You are going to moon.
And there are two colors, yellow and silver. Look, dono answer galat. But obviously, I hope we go to the moon someday. Bike leke jayenge? Yahan se bike leke jayenge. But next election mein agar main vote dalunga, wo log banayenge bole re road.
Wah Modi ji, wah.
Okay, now is the time we read the answer that won this giveaway. I like the way Vishnu has deducted this. Okay, Vishnu V, this is the winning answer. Answer 1, you're going to Seattle, Washington, USA. Kya correctly kahe? Hints, Mount Rainier, that was the correct hint. 2, view of Mount Rainier from Paradise Valley Road, probably Rixaker Point. Baap re, kaisa malum hota re inko? Vishnu, have you been? He is probably been. Then 3rd point, the drone shot that I posted, the drone shot was flying approximately dekh. Latitude, longitude, coordinates, they diya unho Google Maps pe. A parking lot near Nisqually Valley Trail. He knows the Nisqually Valley Trail also, which is damn. Reflection lakes of Mount Rainier and Space Needle from Seattle. All the hints, Snoqualmie Falls. And then he also went to my Instagram story. This is where he follows me. It looks like he follows me on all the platforms. Instagram story, Elephant Car Wash. So this is the winning answer. Congratulations, Vishnu. you get to choose one of these, or if you don't mind taking the old one also, I'm okay. Do you mind giving?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, he's okay giving you the old one also. He'll take one of these and unbox. For those who did not get it though this time, don't worry. There are a lot more giveaways. There's already a second cam here to give. One of these will be there. And there are a lot more giveaways that I'm bringing in my Bali vlogs, which will come, in my Gujarat vlogs, which will come, in my USA vlogs, which will come. I was actually expecting you to laugh at this point. You're not listening. Okay, when they come, and they will come. Now I'm going to sit and get back to this thing. Kare, mazak uda ra, huh? In the vlogs, when I post the vlog, in the first comment, in the pinned comment, I ask a question, and if it's a giveaway, I will write that this is a giveaway question. And I'll choose one of those answers. So there are souvenirs from those places that I brought that I'll give away, and there'll be more action cameras also for the giveaway. So all you gotta do is make sure, don't waste my video. So do that bell thingy, you know, subscribe ke baju mein bell. Agar maar ke bhi hai, unmaro kya hai? Unring the bell and ring it back. Do that. Okay, Vishnu, what you do is send me a DM on my Facebook page, facebook.com/heartbrokenbiker, and send me your address and phone number, and then we will see from there. Time to go and celebrate Diwali. Diwali kar raha hu.
Patake laya.
Okay, yes, I brought mitaya nahi laya. Tu dena na mere ko?
Nahi.
Main dena tere ko? Aisa. So happy Diwali to everyone and your family. Please be safe out there. Have fun, be safe, and I have one request. Choose your crackers wisely, because we live among other creatures also, you know, specifically dogs. They have way more hearing than us. So what is little loud for you could be very loud for them. So there it is. Sayonara. Bye bye. So kya bolta? Kuch bol raha hu. Nahi bol raha. Khudafis. Konnichiwa kya hai re? Khudafis bol.
Konnichiwa.
Konnichiwa kya hai re?